Did it with only the I knew. And a few I thought I knew better. They go my to always do better. But yo, more top echelon. My next probably be a step backwards. Front with struck with love like a drop man. I'm done with all that tough acting. John Madden with a soft habit. So it happens. My on life's good things, they still dreaming. And you deserve them too. I'ma do it just so it happens. I think I made it. I think I made it, cause I'm always smiling and you're the reason now. Girl, I can't.
Big welcome to you all. Thanks for joining us today. I'm Martin Tyler. As always, the experienced Alan Smith is alongside me, and we have action from the FUT Champions Weekend League.
Yeah, it's a fine tournament, this, isn't it? And so many quality teams participating. I'm expecting a good game today.
They've set it up well for the cross. He's aiming for the front post. Good distance to the clearance then. And here are the 11 who will start the game today.
Neto starts in goal. Gabriel plays with Miranda in central defence. Giacomo Bonaventura starts with Lucas in the middle. Gonzalo Higuain is the sole striker today.
Let's fly! He's had a real go. It's a decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did fizz it, didn't he?
Now we can check on the starting lineup.
Bernd Leno starts in goal. Jorginho plays with Ander Herrera in midfield. In attack, Alexandre Lacazette plays up top with Jamie Vardy. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. And that's good support as they build this attack. Well, he reaches 50 appearances for the club today. He's settled in.
Yeah, you have to say he's really developed into an important player for this club and for this team.
It's a good place to win the ball here. Challenge in sharp.
And Herrera. Couldn't keep it in play, it's gone out for a throw.
Ricardo Pereira.
Ndidi.
Plenty of width for the team to attack into.
Jorginho to Robertson,
looking for teammates in the middle.
Well, how has he done that?
That is one of the most difficult skills in the game. And he made it look easy, Martin.
Wonderful sight for him and his fans.
Well, just look at this again and see the tremendous technique to somehow divert the ball into the corner.
Yeah, it's one thing getting your body up there, but another timing it correctly, because if you're a fraction of a second out, it'll go high or wide, and he gets it perfectly there.
Gonzalo Higuain. Bonaventura.
De Pau.
Lucas. Chance for the cross. Crisp defending there. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Vardy. Ndidi
to Robertson.
Oxlade-Chamberlain
now with Lacazette.
Jorginho. Good interception there.
Jorginho.
Neatly intercepted. Well, there's one for him to chase in behind. Bring them level. Keeper pushes it away from the goal.
That's a corner.
It's a corner that's been wasted, really. Stopped at the near post. Played away, well away from goal.
De Pau anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Treading it through.
With this goal advantage, they've now got a corner.
Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner.
Jorginho.
Shot on! A real miscue here.
Jose Callejon. Bonaventura.
It's a terrible place to give the ball away. Higuain! Super reflexes from the goalkeeper.
That's going to be a corner.
He's put in the corner.
There was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Here's Antonio Rudiger.
Sanchez.
Pleasing on the eye, and no great risk at the moment. And there, he's through!
Quick-witted, and
Oxlade-Chamberlain! Oh, that would have looked great if it had flown in, but in the end, it didn't fly very close at all.
No, he looked a bit embarrassed after that effort.
De Pau.
Bonaventura. He's got some room out here in the wide position. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain.
An incisive pass.
A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside. Gabriel Paulista. Domenico Crescito. De Pau. Now he's looking for support.
It's Lucas.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away. They can be quick on the break now. This could be a chance. It has to be very quick.
Superb shimmy then.
Well, when you want a player to beat a defender in a one-on-one, he is that boy.
A chance for the equaliser.
Oh, it's the post.
He could cross it from here.
That's an excellent cross.
Only partially away from danger.
Lucas!
Well, all credit for taking the volley on, but in the end, nowhere near the target.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and you get it off a fraction, and that can happen. It goes wide.
Ndidi. We've got two added minutes. That's been signalled now.
It's Jamie Vardy.
Maybe took his eye off the ball. Lucas. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Trying to turn over the play here.
And that's half-time. Remember, it's the FUT Champions Weekend League, and we're off and running in the second half here. Now Rudiger. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Vardy.
Trying to maintain control here, Jorginho.
He's the problem for the opposition, no doubt.
Gabriel Paulista. Jose Callejon. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Still progressing on the break. And there's the interception. Lacazette. And a Herrera. Well, they keep moving the ball here.
Ndidi.
It's Jamie Vardy onto Ander Herrera.
Hit it well!
Good work by the goalkeeper. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Yeah, it was a good first 45 minutes from the lad. Got the ball rolling with that goal, and he's been central to most of the good things his team has done.
Domenico Crescito. Bonaventura. Great interception. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. And Herrera. Lacazette. You don't often see Jamie Vardy this deep. Lovely, incisive pass. was a strange kind of shot, really. Plenty of invention about it in terms of thought, but not in the way it turned out.
Well, to try and place it from that distance, it's got to be in the corner.
We've had an hour gone here, and there's still 30 minutes left. Bonaventura. Higuain. That's good support play from his teammates. It's Lucas. Good defensive clearance there. That's a great interception. Good pressure in midfield, and it's paid off. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. To Robertson. Depau. Now the pitch not quite. Quite wide enough for him there. Action on the benches. Both teams are going to make a substitution. It's one back. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Intercepted well. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Well, you can't knock the fans. They're trying to do their bit to push the team on for an equaliser here.
Good deep cross towards the far post. Still heading for goal.
Well, he did well to get to the ball first. That's the best I can say.
Vardy.
Gundogan. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. And this is going to be a throw. Gundogan. Zaha.
Vardy. Ndidi.
Jorginho. Here's the shot. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Domenico Crescito can find some space here on the flanks. That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming. And in it goes towards the far post. Got up well, Alan, came close.
Yeah, a bit of space in the box and connected with it really well.
He's still on the ground and no sign of him getting up as yet. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the... trying to steer it through. Goalkeeper, it's offside. That's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
Ricardo Pereira.
Well, we could get some news. Steered through by Gundogan. Well, that's straightforward for the goalkeeper. Can they draw level here with 5 minutes left? Now, Callejon. It is a penalty. Very late on here. Great penalty. So away we go at one all.
Number five, Domenico Crescito.
Now Marcus Rashford. in quickly.
Bonaventura.
Lucas. Higuain. Trying to get in behind just a little too eagerly then.
He could give the defender a yard, you know, and still get there.
Davinson Sanchez.
The referee has indicated.
Up goes the board. There'll be two added minutes. Here they come again. Another attack in the closing stages. Jose Callejon. Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit. Chance to put it in the box from here. And he's trying to get it away. Well, there it is. 90 minutes up. Extra time to come. Very, very close, as the scoreline suggests, over the regulation period. Now we've got extra time. Can that separate the two sides? Well, they're in there challenging each other. Good interception.
Vardy.
It's Jamie Vardy. That looked dangerous until he made the interception. Rashford. In comes the challenge. Jose Callejon.
Gabriel Paulista.
Rashford. Zaha. It's Jamie Vardy. Defender has to move quickly. Rashford with the ball now. He's cut that out well, well read. Cleared the ball, on the move and able to cut out the pass. Domenico Crescito. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Great chance, go in front. There still could be a chance, but they've defended well.
Saw that coming and intercepted. Comes in with a tackle. Lovely ball. Made a quick interception. Zaha. Good position for the cross. Successful tackle. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline.
The fourth official is
there'll be one added minute. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Now, Callejon. Just a reminder of the regulator. Well, we've got 15 minutes left as we start the second period of extra time. Now Marcus Rashford.
I think he's one of the best, Martin, at just shifting across, reading the pass.
And Arnautovic. Now Lucas Moura. In quickly. Rashford.
Vardy.
Gundogan. He's given possession away here. Picked off that pass, and now he's got the ball and a chance to create something. Now Marcus Rashford. Zaha. Lucas. Well, he almost went down there. Did well to stay on his feet.
Now they've got a free kick here.
Keeping an eye on the time here. We still could have a decisive moment in the short time that remains. It goes out wide again.
We're around halfway through the second period of extra time. 7 minutes left.
Lucas.
Higuain.
Now Callejon.
That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball.
Well, we're way into this second period, and there's just 5 minutes left of extra time.
It's a very good interception. It's a wonderful interception there in the nick of time, very late in the game, with the score still level.
To the last few minutes here. If they score now, they'll surely win the match.
Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes.
There will be a minimum.
Likes to come into this area. They'll want him further up front, though, as the game develops, I'm sure.
Lucas.
It is the penalty shootout. So the shootout is about to begin here. Here comes the first penalty taker.
And he's kept the penalty out.
Well, he wasn't going to be outwitted there, was he? He kept his eye on the ball and he guessed right.
So it's his turn now from the spot.
Well, he scored in the shootout.
Goalkeeper a bit embarrassed. He's dived. The ball's gone into the middle of the goal.
Ready to go. The next penalty taker.
Drilled that right into the centre of the goal.
Well, he's anticipating that the keeper moved, and he did. And he...
That's a good penalty, isn't it?
Here's the next penalty taker.
Beat the goalkeeper well in this penalty shootout.
Higuain to take the penalty.
Well, they've got a good penalty taker in this fella.
Up he comes for the penalty.
Into the middle of the goal, he scored.
Well, this is the toughest moment, really. He's got to score, otherwise they're beat.
Super save, and that settled the shootout.
Well, he's the hero, and rightly so for that save. Brilliant.
Oh, he's going to pay the penalty for this, but the goalkeeper's done well.
Well, there's not much pressure on a keeper. You're not expected to save it, and that's worked in his favour there.
That narrow margin, a successful spot kick has been the determining factor in this result.
Yeah, and they converted it really confidently. And in all honesty, they never looked back after that.